How to fix IDM not working on YouTube. So if you want to fix the IDM not working on your YouTube, then what you need to do is first you need to open up your browser. After opening your browser, you need to just go with the top right, which has that three horizontal lines or three dots. And then you need to go with extension, go with visit Chrome Web Store, tap on search extensions. And here you need to search for IDM YouTube or just search for IDM extension. Once you've searched for it, here you will find the IDM extension. Make sure that you've opened your YouTube on your next tab. And here you need to just simply go with the IDM extension, any extension that you're comfortable with. Like for example, I'll go with this one. You can go with add to Chrome, which is on the right side. And once you've added the extension to your Chrome, you need to go with the extensions and pin the extension. Once you've pinned the extension, you can open up your YouTube, refresh your YouTube, and your IDM will work. That's it, and if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.